wine gets them ready for the bridle. It desensitizes them to the line here. Teaches them to yield to the pressure, left and right. Teaches the horse to come to you. Very nicely done. And you see the disengaging behind end coming in. The halter work. So we're going to
pause. Keep the nose slightly to you. And just remember to smile. There we go. When it feels right, you ask for the forward. Good.
So he knows certain things that he's supposed to be doing. And that just comes through. Make sure he's paying attention to you so you don't lose him. Oopsie. Doing his own thing there. So you might just pet him
So rub his head or rub his neck so that he pays attention, and then you can ask him to follow you. Get his attention. That's it. And then ask him to follow. So walk off and feel him. You've got to feel him behind you. Yeah, it's a hard one. So feel him and just see if he'll come anyway. You've got to walk off. You've got to trust. That's it. And let's get Reggae to trot on the spot a little and then start to trot out.
What was it, animalism or being
neutral? Let's see. Trot. There. There we go. And then come down to a walk. Nice. That's a beautiful start. Oops, there, a little bit creative. Good. Good. And then you can bring him back down. He's getting a little slippy over there. And then we'll bring down his energy.